Assalamu alaikum everyone. This is Elias Mrabt. I'm presenting in this video a funny example of CATI automation using EQL and VB. EQL is the intrinsic scripting language of CATI. VB stands for Visual Basic. So in the example we have five parts and two string parameters. Each one has five characters. So let's make some changes and see what happens. I write CATI, for example. I change this number. And here is the result. As you can see, the letters in the geometry follow the letters in the string. The shapes in the geometry follow this combination of digits. We can even use the space character. For example, A. The letter is removed. We can do the same for the corresponding shape. So you can imagine that we will be able to write even a complete sentence with this. How did I do that? So let's explore what's inside the parts. Okay, we can do this with VB or EQL. So let's start the example of EQL. We have an action and reaction. We have two geometrical sets containing a list of sketches, one for shapes, the other for letters. We have a pad and a pocket. Each one has a string attribute and a datum curve as a planar profile. The reaction launches this action twice, but each time with different arguments, one for the pad, the other for the pocket. That happens when we change one of these parameters. The action is composed of two blocks. The first help to assign a list of parameter. It helps to assign the names of the sketches as multiple values of this parameter. Okay, you can check that we have the same list. For example, if we remove any sketch here, polygon for example, we make a change to launch the action and the polygon doesn't exist anymore. Okay. If we put it back, make a change, and the polygon will take that place. Okay, so we can add as many sketches as you want with this method. All right, let's go back to the action. The second part of that action help to search for that sketch whose names is equal to this value, spine for example, and then assign C for spine, then we assign the profile of that sketch to this datum curve. If we change the value, the pad keeps the same curve, but the value of that curve change with the parameter. Okay. the same curve but with different value. In the case of VB, we have almost the same structure. We have an action and reaction. We have two geometrical sets, pad and pocket, and these attributes. But with the scripting, with VB script, we are able to assign the sketch directly to that pad or to that feature. We can use this method, set profile element, to make this operation. Okay. So if we change any other form, you can see that the pad will take a new sketch with this name. Okay. So that's the example, and that's how it's made. You can create new ideas inspired from this one. If you have any issues or questions, you can reach me via LinkedIn. And thanks for watching.